Until 27th of June, Eastlink is no longer carrying 16 channels. However, 16 channels are available on Stack TV along with Amazon Prime Video. So what do you think when Eastlink is no longer carrying 16 channels? It's kind of sad right now.